Have you been unable to find a radiator guard that actually provides good airflow, great protection, and looks good for your Pan America? You gotta love it. Hello, Jeremy from Altrider. Excited to show you guys the radiator guard for the Pan America. This thing's been wildly successful, not just in America, but in other marketplaces. There's been a radiator guard on the market for quite some time, and you've even seen lots of Chinese knockoffs of the Harley-Davidson original. It's a pretty simple design and doesn't offer much protection, right? So you've got a lot of open space, which of course will give you the airflow, but you're not getting the protection that you need. So when we came to do our design, we took some of the old original stuff that we started with, which is this louvered design. So that's allowing a lot of airflow and at the same time providing a lot more surface area protection, but the louvers are giving and making up for the blockage by directing the air into that high horsepower engine. So you're gonna get a lot more protection for the rocks into your radiator. It's just hugely vulnerable, but you're getting the louver design, so you're gonna get a tremendous amount more protection than a static, simple, flat design. Pretty simple, but a gorgeous look. The installation's very easy. You can take a look at that as well. As always, available in silver, and this is a brushed aluminum silver that's got a clear powder coat on top, and or in the black aluminum, but it's got that tech powder coat finish on there. In your kit, you'll receive the radiator guard, again, either in silver or black. When you order direct from Altrider, you'll get a resealable 0.5 milliliter of Loctite. Great to take with you after you do your installation, pack in your gear. Super easy install, take a look, and let us know if you have any questions at altrider.com.